These are the mesh Japanese swim caps found on www.glamourgirlhaircompany.com. The front has two seams and a space in between. The back has two seams that come down into a V shape. You're going to be cutting the space in between to make a U part wig or a V part wig, depending on what you want. Normally you would have the hair sewn on first, but we want to show you what it looks like before you sew on hair. This cap will not tear once you cut in between the seams. This will stay in the U-part shape and the mesh stays whole. We also have it in a non-mesh polyester form. www.glamourgirlhaircompany.com.